Hey, this is Marissa's Crazy Kitchen, straight out of Brownsville. Yep, today's working day. I just did a video with the yuca pasteles. Now I'm doing my regular pasteles, okay? So here we go. I know we do this like every year, but you know, just want to let you guys know that I'm starting my pasteles and my papurias, okay? But anyway, we're going to put some machote on the paper. On this paper. Okay. That's so it won't stick. This is the masa. This is the paste. It's bananas, calabaza, jautia, and potatoes. Okay? And then this is pork. You can use pork, or you can use chicken, or you can use whatever else you want to use. Beef, okay, chicken. And these are chickpeas, garbanzos. This is olives and red peppers and yellow peppers. I put everything in there so it can taste delicious. Okay, this is how the pasteles look. See? Okay, now we're gonna fold it. Ready? Corner to corner. Flip. It's so funny because I did the yuca pasteles and one of my olives rolled out, but it's alright. Okay, I'm gonna fold it. Fold it two times, fold it, squish, over, flip. Getting it, you getting it? Okay. Then we're gonna flip it again. Then we're gonna fold it, push, fold. Push. Fold, fold, push, fold. And this is how the pasta looks. See? Just like this. Alright, I made two more. Then I have to put the other one. Put it together. And then I gotta tie them up because you gotta boil them. So you're gonna tie them up with some string. And make sure you tie them up tight, because remember, you got to boil them. And after you tie them, make a knot. After you make a knot, they're going to look like this. And then I'm going to put them to boil. Then I'll be posting pictures later on. These are my pasteles. My green banana pasteles. I'll talk to you guys later. This is Marissa's Crazy Kitchen, straight out of Brownsville. Peace.